Let's see here. Okay, I'm sure that's right. Trying again. How lovely. I bet it's that those four people together. Those two Gen 10s and that one Gen 6, and I believe there was someone else. Those guys working together, and they're perfectly on that. I don't understand how they do so. Well, actually, no, I think they're communicating through Skype to win.
Okay, this is a battle of attrition. Eliminate all enemy forces. Good luck. They're pulling further and further ahead, boss. If you're gonna do something, you need to do it fast.
Shot.
Ahead of
eject.
You can do
eject.
This, people. boss. Bring it down. Nice moves. Now finish the job. Alright, we got what we came for. Awesome work, team. Mission accomplished.
Well done, guys. The IMP are attempting to escape by dropships, but I've marked their extraction points for you. Don't let them get away.
Oh boy, instant shot now. Hey, instant shot, criticals, easy criticals now. I hope so. Daffy, my life is easier now.
Why is it that everyone says it's a smart pistol?
Thank you.
Not by much.
My crits. I'm trying to get a crit here.
Thank you.
That I got one critical hit.
We're pulling even further ahead of the militia. You're doing a fine job. Let's keep this pace up. Aggressive split to all IMC units. We're completely outclassing the militia. Keep up the good work. All units, we're steadily increasing our lead over these militia terrorists. Good work down there. Keep it up.
Pilot, your type will be ready in 2 minutes.
Titan ready in 15 seconds.
RC are still ahead of us. You can do this, people.
Okay, those should have been criticals. Why weren't they criticals? There's so many goddamn plasmas.
Nice move. Now finish the job.
Pilot, your pipe will be ready in 2 minutes.
Guys, we lost. Fall back to base.
We've lost the sector to the IMC. I'm sending in the drop kit. Check your HUD against the nearest evac point.
all enemy forces. Good luck.
Restoring manual control.
We're going further and further ahead, boss. If you're gonna do something, you need to do it fast.
Warning. Multiple threats attacking.
The IMC are getting even further. seriously losing this fight. You've got to step it up out there.
The IMC are getting even further ahead of us. We need to step it up, and I mean right now.
Titan ready in 30 seconds.
all enemy forces.
Down. Be advised, your replacement has been
transferring to pilot. The target has been eliminated. Critical damage. I recommend taking cover. Warning. We are being attacked by multiple Titans.
We're making good progress, but the militia forces are still ahead. Get it together, pilot. Blitz to all remaining units. The militia have a slight edge and the fight is nearly over. You've got to turn this fight around before it's too late.
Your replacement Titan will be ready in 30 seconds.
God, it's just like a godsend. I can't walk a few feet and I die. And I died, and I died, and I fucking died. What the hell? So much bullshit on that. I know you see me. I know you see me. Come kill me.
Oh, haha, that was very funny, you crazy.
Okay, boss, this is a hardpoint operation. Take control of as many hardpoints as you can. Patch me into them, and I'll take care of the rest.
Control transferring to pilot. Warning, recovery recommended.
Eject. Working on a red eye. Boss, you gotta patch me into a hardpoint like now.
Why am I playing this? Why am I fucking playing this? Why am I playing this? It's like, it's addiction. It's like caffeine. You're addicted.
The fuel pumps are online at Bravo. The red eye is taking on fuel.
This is fucking atrocious. It's like, what the hell can you do? I can't walk a few feet or inches forward without getting freaking killed.
Bravo is under attack. Hardpoint Charlie just went offline. All units, I need you to retake Charlie immediately.
Okay, your Titan's prepped for launch. Call it when ready.
Locked Alpha.
All those hits should have been criticals. I'm hitting that red line.
Well, the fleet's got enough fuel to get through another month.
That was chaos down there, bitch. Our tactics are a mess.
Sarah, neither of us has any experience leading a force of this size.
So we're gonna have to work with what we've got.
Good.
We're out of options.
I'm done. I'm freaking done.